They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Destroyed. Eradicated. Decimated. In Radiance, may we find victory. Masterfully executed. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. A powerful blow. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Decisive pummeling. this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Of safety. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Of skill and purpose. Perform beyond one's limits. Power. these nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Size alone does not dissuade the sharp blade. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Surgical precision. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Lightest lapse in concentration. And falls. Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them.